I'm Ronald Reagan, and I approve this message.